everyone. My name is Ezekiel. Hope you are doing wonderfully. In today's episode, I will be walking you through new Cakewalk Sonar 2025-08 and Build 035 update. So, which is called Update 2. In this update, we have major interesting thing, which is the replacement of the original plugins in Cakewalk Sonar by the new core plugins. In a nutshell, Cakewalk has replaced all the original plugin, which is Sonitus EQ, Sonitus Multiband EQ, Delay, and so on. I'm going to be walking you through the new interface, the little added features in these plugins. And based on the request of many people, a lot of people have been asking what changed in Cakewalk Sonar plugins and the new added features in the new update. So let's go into that now. And as usual, I'm going to play this vocal that I have for you as a demonstration of all I'm going to be showing to you. Let's listen to the vocal so you listen to what I put together in stock plugin of Cakewalk Sonar. Okay.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with a sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to burning me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore.
Alright, so this is the vocal that I recorded sometimes ago, so just because of the copyright issue, so that is the reason why I'm unable to use the backing track, alright? So I'm going to be working strictly with the vocal alone, so that's just the 5 plugins that I put in together. This is what you are listening to. So the first thing which I will have to show you, so the gate, because the vocal that I'm using doesn't really have anything. No reason for me to use gate to insert gate on it, but I'm going to show you the look in that. So you'll be able to do the high pass filter and the low pass filter in this one, the attack as usual. This is the new look and the threshold, so you can go by adjusting this one. And I can't remember enough whether we have tuned in the previous gate, but in this one we have tuned, so we'll be able to focus on a particular frequency that we want to punch out. So that's about that. So this is the interface, and we have a CD, listen to the sidechain, and we have dog, which is the normal thing, and also we have the original preset from it. Okay, so that's about that. And core auto filter, which I'm going to be demonstrating also. So this is the new look, the interface. And this is, I think this is another added feature in this one. I can't all remember because I don't use it so much. So all this core plugin, these are the fantastic plugins, honestly. And something like this, I also use it once in a while when it required for me to use any special effects in my mix. All right, so it has triggered, which is more fantastic. I'm going to be demonstrating this one later, so let's close this one out. Now, let me turn off all the plugins so that I will go one after the other, so you will see what is going on each plugin, okay? Okay, the first thing is the call delay. I'll listen to the call delay while I play the vocal with the plugin bypassed, and I will turn it on. So you listen to what it's doing, and I'll show you all the parameter settings.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with a salad.
So basically what I just did here, I changed the factors up to 1/4. And for the left and right, then the mix button, so up to 20%, and then the cross point is in default setting at 10%, so which I have 20 to 21% of the mix to blend in the dry signal and the wet signal. So that's about it. So look at the plugin. Let me demonstrate that with it off so you can see, listen to how it works.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong.
So, all right, so that's just about the delay. So there's nothing much about this one. So the when you turn it off, you'll be able to adjust the speed of the time as according to the way you really want. So different from the one that you, and you can be able to adjust the ratio, and it's different from the manual. You'll be able to adjust the time for the left and right, so you have the delay in different time, and you can also listen to the tail of the delay. Let's just listen to this one a bit, how it sounds like.
Then I spent so many nights, I did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back.
Let's listen to the core EQ, so which we have here. This is the EQ that I did for the vocal. This is the frequency, the cough, the gain for each one, and you can turn on, turn off. So I did the high pass filter here, I boosted the EQ from here. So this is just this. The core EQ, like the original ones, it's a very clean, transparent EQ, which I love so well. Alright, so that's about this one. So listen to the EQ, alright?
First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how...
Okay, let's just listen to core modulator, how it sounds like. Okay, so let me bring it to the center so you can listen to that also.
First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid luck. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, girl. Walk out of door. Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, that I was survived.
And basically all the features that was there. So these are the look, and I love it. The flanger, assemble, string phaser, phaser geo, phaser 6, and so on. So like the original version, all right? I love the tape effect on it. Now core compressor is very interesting. With just one dialing, everything is done for you, all right? So let's take a look at this one. And take a look at this one. We have the threshold with just one button dialing, the threshold, the ratio, and everything is done for me. And we have the attack and the release time, so which is the one. Let us listen to this one again. So we are not new to the Cakewalk Sonitus compressor already. So, and the knee, so this is the level of the knee that is being set to. Okay, let's listen to that.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back.
And so while I set it to vintage, and it also has the limit as usual, so which is a good one. And I'm just missing out. I use this plugin once in a while. I already made a video that I used all this plugin, a rap vocal with all Cakewalk Store plugin, so which I use it in it. So very fantastic one. I think I'm missing out, and you also may be missing out if you're not using this one, even at least to start up your mix. So that's about that. And the core multiband, so let's listen to the vocal again while I bypass this one, and then I will turn it on again.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go.
All right, so something, the first thing is that I use the preset, which is the normal preset in Sonitus multiband compressor, so which is now called Core multiband compressor. And then I tweak a bit of the parameter settings to suit my mix, so you could just see what I've just done in that. Now, we have the curve, which works for all parameter settings here, like the normal preset we have in Cakewalk Sonitus multiband compressor. All right. Then the little change that I hear, look at the interface and curve settings for overall. I set this one up to 104% with the default setting of the preset that I use. All the settings are vintage type, so which is fine. And then you can adjust the ratio from here. You can do adjust more. Also, we have the TCR, that's the transient control. Okay, and then we have limiter, so which is fine, which is a good mindset from Cakewalk. All right, that's fine. So let's go into the next one. Let me show you what is happening with the plugins that Cakewalk has changed to. We also have Core Auto Filter, so which is fine.
At first, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door.
All right, in this one, we have the percentage meter here, which is showing the dynamic and the mixture of the effect on my signal. We have manual setting, we have LFO, which is automatic. So let's listen to the way this one sounds like on it.
At first, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I can never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. And I want to have a girl over someone back from what I spent.
So let me go to the trigger. So let's see how trigger works. In this one, trigger is, you know, be working like focusing on the particular frequency. Let's see, we have the amount, we have a threshold and the frequency. And I'm going to play the song, the vocal for you again.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now.
So we have various of settings like usual. We have auto filter 1, auto filter 2. We have the default wah-wah, so which is I'm using. So also the crybaby. That's just the little demonstration that I've just done very quickly now. That's it about the auto filter. Then lastly, let me show you the auto filter. So I also use it on the automated delay on the vocal. So, and this is what I've done on that. Let me go to that part so that you can listen to how it sounds exactly. And so you can see the auto delay, what I did on the setting, right?
Back to bottom me, go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Back to bottom me, go on now, go.
Very quickly, so let me show you. On the left side, I use the factor. I set it at 2. On the right side, I set it at 4 so that it can create a form of ping pong delayed for me. So that's what I'm doing on that part. And then I give it a total mix, of course, because I use this on the bus send. Then look at the parameter settings which I've done and the filter. So you can also set it as manual, so which I've shown you earlier on. So the off, that's how this one works like. So lastly, let me show you, let me turn on the reverb so you can listen to how the reverb sound like.
At first I was afraid. How was petrified. Kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. And I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid luck. I should have made you leave your keys. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Or did I?
All right, that's about the core reverb. And so the early reflection, the dry signal, I turn it off because I'm using it on the bus sense, all right? And you can change it to stereo or mono from here. So let's listen to it one more time so you see the tail, how it's work like, okay?
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept and so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along.
Alright, that's just about it. If you're doing the subscription, so you'll be able to explore this one. These are the new changes, and these are the new core plugins and the little added features in the plugins. I hope you enjoy what you are watching since. This is where I'm going to be stopping for now. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch this video. See you next time. Bye.